Hey guys, welcome to the video. This is the second part of the How to Paint a Horse series. Today we're going to talk about this horse here. If you're interested to see how I painted this horse here, I will put the link in the description. Today I'm going to show you how I painted this horse here. This actually is not the finished painting, it's just the reference material. We're currently in the stage of the pre-sketch pencil to fit it into the frame here to see if the painting fits into it. As you can see, it fits pretty well. So, as you can see, both horses are pretty much the same color-wise. Not really, but pretty much. A bit more reddish here, but generally pretty much the same color mixing procedure, so I think we're gonna skip this. Finished. Now it's time for the oils. Here you see the palette for this painting. It's a pretty basic palette consisting of raw umber, raw sienna, lemon yellow, a hint of phthalo blue and some lamp black and titanium white. So after all is set, let's dive right into the painting process. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Hope you liked this little video. If so, like, share, and subscribe, and see you next time. Bye!